Folks, I'm going down to St. James Infirmary. See, maybe she will search this wide world over. Now when I die, bury me in my straight leg breeches. Put on a box back coat and a studs in a hat. Put a $20 gold piece on my...
HD, go press the AC, yelling like you hate me. When the sun starts screaming, I let my eyes save me. I put it on, yeah, and my temperature dropped, yeah. Father time, diamonds, press pause, and it stopped, yeah. Cryogenic fitness, I'ma be the last fossil. Now for my next trick, I will die proper.
Put on my duffel with these blades, and they just got polished. Thinking about the day, bring me nothing but silence. Running up with that bucket, I'm glad that I let my bag. You say y'all last, if it happened.
And now for something completely different.
One who has opportunity. Just play.
Lord knows.
It's your worst nightmare. It's my first night here. And this girl right here, who knows what she knows? So I'm going through a phone. If she go to the bathroom and her purse right there, I don't trust these hoes at all. But that's just a result of me paying attention to all these women that think like men with the same intentions. Talking strippers and models that try to gain attention. Even a couple porn stars that I'm ashamed to mention. But Weezy and Stunna, my only role models. Half and Jordan, my only role models. That's why I walk around with all this gold on. And every time I run into these niggas, they want no problems. Bottom sixes and chains, and some bracelets and rings. All of the little accents that make me a king. I never hear the disses they try and point out to me. But it's whatever if somebody won't make it a thing. I'm more concerned with niggas thinking about Christmas in August. Do anything to buy gifts for their daughters. Get some shake a brick in the press and chef it like Mrs. Fields, they making the cookie stretch. I know it so well, I know the hustle so well. Stunt like I'm working overnight, it's right by the motel. Drug money, outfit, record clean. Spend it all on me.